one Bosco Muongi, ostensibly to resettle street vendors. I get disturbed when I see you members of the media just going down to cover those places and capture the pictures, their images, and see. Now the vendors have been resettled here. They have gotten a home. You don't ask yourself, where has this home come from and at what cost? But na Uganda musimeko. Obubiwe
nyini. The Sadyland is a private property. Indeed, this land is owned by one Mr. Bosco Muonge, where the good heart of Mr. Muonge partnered with, made a partnership with KCCA to set up what we call the City Bonanza.